And now, their brutal ordeal is over, and they're free. Moments ago, the families and I were able to speak to them on the telephone from the Oval Office. They're out of Russia. Earlier today, they were flown to Turkey. And soon, they'll be wheels up on their way home to see their families. This is an incredible relief for all the family members gathered here. It's a relief to the friends and colleagues all across the country who've been praying for this day for a long time.